It is 5:30 in the morning. We are getting ready for Cars and Coffee Lafayette. Today it is at Twin Peaks. So gonna get this coffee made, get the truck loaded up, and get on the road. It's a little after 6 a.m. Coffee is made, truck is loaded. You can see that. We're gonna show you why my neighbors really don't like when I leave early in the morning.
We have one stop to make to get some ice, some water, and then we'll get back on the road, get to Twin Peaks, and start setting up before people get there.
Made it to Twin Peaks. We're gonna start setting up. Have that patio full later, eating some brunch. Sun is coming up. It's gonna be a beautiful day. All right, let me show you around a little bit. Got some ice water here for anyone that wants it. We've got coffee from Dead Pedal Coffee. Got some Madison Brooks brochures, teach you a little bit about her life. We've got the AVA Heal Program. Got some koozies, some tumblers. Stickers back there in the box. Got some 20% off food card from Twin Peaks. Got a few hats, got more on order, got some coming in. We've got our shirts, we've got Cars and Coffee Lafayette in cola red, got our old style in navy blue, and we've got our newest one in heathered maroon logo, Louisiana right down on the stripe there. Got the canopy up. We've got someone here that drank a little bit too much at Twin Peaks last night and got a ride home with somebody else, which is always good. They're gonna show up today and realize that their car's in a car show. It's about 8:15 in the morning. We're starting to get some people rolling in, so I'm gonna show you a few of these cars. Thank you.
right, we had a great turnout. A lot of cars. We had a group come in from about an hour away. So we'll start picking up, get some food in us, and see some of these cars rolling out.
Facebook.
Cars and Coffee Lafayette. You know what the logo looks like if you watch the video. You'll see all the pictures from the events on the page. You'll see a list of events. I usually plan about a year in advance.